Hey, it's Adam. I'd like to give you a few pointers on how to store your bike for the winter. The first thing you want to do is change your oil. We recommend you use genuine Honda oil and a genuine Honda oil filter. The next thing we recommend is a chain service. Lubricate and adjust your chain. It's also a good time to adjust your tire pressure to the correct specification. On your final ride of the season, we recommend you stop at the gas station and completely fill your tank with premium fuel. Now's a good time to do a visual inspection to check for any possible faults that may arise. Our next step is to disconnect the battery. This will help prolong the battery's life throughout the storage season. It's also a good time to wash your bike before putting a cover on and parking it for the winter. You also have the option of bringing your bike into the local Honda dealer for them to perform a winter storage service.